just yet. I'll need this.
Oh, Stalker's got a friend. Just what I needed. Grab the killer's seat pouch. Might help identify her. Maybe Fane and Cal back in Plainsong will know who the seat pouch belongs to. Signal's coming from up there. I can't see a way to climb. There's no way to reach it right now. I should walk. Last thing I need is a machine stomping around in there.
May the land of blue in your step.
I sell all you need to see. No running, children.
We all lament Calais' death, but perhaps it's time to move on.
No. Not until I hear. That's Glyze. You found it.
Bree. Calais didn't fall. She was murdered.
What?
I went up to the promontory. I found Calais and the body of the woman who killed her.
That's impossible. The search party already checked up there. There was nothing.
The bodies were in a separate clearing. Away from where the search party checked. A stalker had mauled her while she was trying to hide Kalai's body.
Who was she?
I was hoping you would know. I brought back her seed pouch.
It belongs to Lina. Kel's apprentice. I don't understand. Why would she do this?
Maybe we should ask Cal.
But she... You, there. Where is Cal?
I saw her leave out the east gate about an hour ago.
She's going home. Summerwind.
She's running away? She needs to stand trial.
I can catch her. Where is this place?
Look for a ruined settlement at our southern border. It's her childhood home. We will get the guards and try to catch up with you.
Where's Kel? What's she holding?
So now everyone knows. It was only a matter of time once you went up that cliff.
You stood right next to the man whose wife you had murdered and told him to move on.
I never wanted any of this to happen.
Then why?
Calais sowed the seeds of discord. She wanted the Utaru to leave Plainsong, abandon our home. If that thought caught on, it would have been more destructive than any sickness or machine.
So you had her killed?
There is a natural order to all things. Growth, decay, death. It's the way of the world. A tree cannot pick up its roots, so I stopped what was threatening us. And I'm sorry it came to it, but it's over now.
I'm gonna make sure you pay for all the suffering you've caused.
Too late.
You think you stopped Kalai's beliefs from spreading? But when people hear what you did, they'll cast aside the old ways even more.
No.
And you won't be around to do anything about it.
No! She needed to stand trial! Kalai deserves justice!
Cal thought that silencing Kalai would silence her beliefs. Prove her wrong. That will give Kalai justice.
It isn't much, but I want you to have this, as thanks. I won't have to spend the rest of my days wondering what happened to Kalai.
Blighted are the leaves. Three of our people, dead. And for what? I admit it. I never wanted you among us. But now, it seems I must thank you. For revealing the rot that had taken hold here.
I'm sorry it had to happen this way.
At least with the rot removed, new growth can thrive. I'll make sure Kel's body is properly seen.
I'll plant Kalai's seed pouch in Plainsong. You made that possible.
I can grab this for my stash later. Shark ammo could help. Don't have to worry about its tail if I shoot it off. Take out the leader. She's on to me. Thank you.
Need it. Gather these while I can. To my stash.